Rangers to become coach and general manager of the St. Louis Blues. And since his arrival, he's been the focal point of controversy, with free agent signings, unpopular trades, and most recently taking the captaincy away from Brett Hull. Meanwhile, Mike Keenan's former team, the Rangers, are second in the Eastern Conference and rolling. They've won four in a row, led by the NHL's Player of the Week, Captain Mark Messier. He's the man who helped Mike Keenan win a Stanley Cup. But they'll be on opposite sides when the Rangers meet the Blues tonight. Rangers' first visit to the new Kiel Center in St. Louis and their first meeting with their former coach Mike Keenan this morning. New York media in a